fiction-era Chicago and based on the 1926 play of the same name by reporter Maureen Dallas Watkins about actual criminals and crimes she reported on. The original Broadway production opened June 3rd of 1975 at the 46th Street Theater, and it ran for 936 performances. Famous choreographer Bob Fosse choreographed the show, and his style is strongly identified with all the movements according to the show. Six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cellblock Tango.
Not guilty. two, three, four, five. Split, spread eagles, flip flops, feathers. One by one. It's one night after the show. Well, I was in such state shock, I completely blacked out. I don't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood from my hands, that I knew they were dead. And on the way, he found Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of our children. He saw himself alive. And I saw him dead.
Dirty bomb.